Hey, Eric from FreshGround here. Those of you who travel a lot know the curse that is hotel room coffee. This is how we fix it. I travel with my Aeropress, a couple of Aeropress filters in a bag, Hario Ceramic Slim grinder. Fantastic because it's small, makes enough for two cups of coffee, and it's plastic so it doesn't break. And the handle fits real nice in my nicely packed Aeropress. This is how we do it. Most coffee setups in hotel rooms have a coffee maker that you can at least heat your water with, although it's not perfect at just off a boil. We're not winning barista championships here, we're surviving. For two cups of coffee, I'll fill the top, the grinder up to the top, put the top on, grind away. Aeropress filter. Normally I would wet it down. I'm not going to wet it down this time. Half of my ground coffee is going to go for this cup. I've run the water through the coffee maker as if I was making coffee, no filter. Fortunately, this hotel has ceramic mugs in it, so we have something we can press down on. Some hotels that I've been at have paper mugs. You might have to bring your own coffee mug. Paper mug tends to collapse when you press down using the Aeropress.